afternoon, there are some clouds forming right along the crest, and even a few rain showers trying to develop in that. If we do see any rain activity around the Lake Tahoe Basin, it'll probably be sometime between 3 and 6 o'clock. In fact, the advanced routes are about 5:30. You can see we have a few rain showers up to the north around Truckee and down to the south, far past Kirkwood, so more into parts of northern Tuolumne County. But pay attention to what happens as we get to around 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock. It's gone. That's how quickly it goes away. So just very brief little showers today up in the Sierra, sunny skies in the valley, and I don't anticipate seeing this every single day this week. As we get toward Wednesday, though, around 8 o'clock in the morning, look at this. That's quite a bit of rainfall working its way through the area. We still can't fine-tune any amounts or any of the timing on it yet. I can just tell you, though.
Good girl. Good girl.
Some rain in the valley, and I wouldn't be surprised if we see some